So here with John talking a little bit about his day, going to the World Championship. So tell us about the experience out here and how you feel you grappled.
I started out pretty slow and kind of played to his game more than my own. So I lost that one, obviously, and I had to come back to second and third to take home the gold. It was a tough battle, and I somehow secured some leg locks, or some knee bars, actually.
Yeah, and those knee bars got you submissions and ended the fight. Is that something you're looking for out there? Is it something you feel comfortable that you can hit on good competitors?
I've been practicing, but I've never actually hit one, so these are the first two I've ever hit. So maybe, who knows, could be my new bag of tools.
Now, you were on a tour with us earlier this year, right?
And yes.
You've had a chance to be with the team and go and compete overseas. But talk about World Championships opportunity. That's pretty a rare opportunity to represent your country against some of the best people in the world.
Yes, sir.
What's your perspective heading into that now?
I'm excited. I know the Eastern Bloc fellas over there are going to be really tough, so I got to step up my training to be able to compete with those guys.
What do you feel are your strengths as a grappler? What kind of things do you feel like will help you when you go against the world?
My wrestling and just scramble. I love to scramble, so I can hopefully get myself out of any position that comes to it.
Talk a little bit about being at the Olympic Training Center. Some people haven't had that opportunity. Is this the first time for you?
Yes, sir. It's pretty surreal. Dream come true.
And what will you be doing the rest of your summer now? You're going to be going both styles, right?
Yes, sir. I'll be training pretty hard.
Is there a preference between the two, or do you like them equally?
I like them equally, yeah. They both have their challenges, and I like them both.
Well, we'd like to congratulate you. Welcome to the team, and we'll catch you at the next event, man.
Thank you.
Take care.